So the next question that we have is, does actuaries have relevance in the finance industry, like in financial analysis?
Yeah, so I need to address this because there is a myth with actuaries, ki actuaries are only employed in insurance companies, or actuaries equivalently taken as insurance. So it's not only insurance, financial analysis, financial modeling, derivatives, and equity management, fund management, investment banking, all these areas are something actually can get into. These are very untapped market right now as an actuary. There are a lot of opportunities in investment finance background as an actuary.
So I think there are another like non-core actuarial companies also hiring actuarial science students. Like we have Big 4, Big 6, these companies are there, but at the same time there are a few banks also who are hiring actuarial science students in the recent times. And moving forward, as your risk management and risk consulting areas are growing, there will be more actuarial science students being hired in non-traditional fields. Right? Yeah. So where in your finance, investment, all of these, and papers like your SP5, SP6, SP7 are core investments and core finance papers?
Yeah, so recently paper SP10 has added into it relates to investment banking and all. So and going to banks, why they hire all the financial products which are built in a bank, which you buy, is something that an actuary can, the actuaries are working behind it. So financial modeling, financial analysis, it is the core part. It's just that people don't know about it.
Right. Correct. Absolutely.